Hi, I'm Rosa Rai Jalal. I'm the wife of the ambassador of Indonesia to the United States. And we just came to the United States 9 months ago. And we had really, really great time during our stay in the United States. And we will look forward to do some more to strengthen our ties between Indonesia and United States. And like people-to-people contact, especially through women activities. I've been to United States for many, many times. And actually, I went to New York University, dentist, by the way. I'm a dentist for 15 years. But since we moved here, I have to stop practicing. But I still manage my dental clinic in Jakarta on Skype. So, yeah. I have my own practice, and I have nine dentists who work for me back in Jakarta. And almost every week, Sunday evening, Washington time, so it means Monday morning, Jakarta time, we have this weekly meeting as usual through Skype. So for 2 hours. So it'll help a lot, and we, you know, we can talk about the patients, about the technology, and also, you know, we're planning to have more dentists from Indonesia to come to United States to learn some more about dentistry and the new technology that you're having here in the United States. Great. President Obama is really warm person. And Michelle Obama also, she's very compassionate, very warm person. And when he visited, he went to Indonesia for state visit last year, and he made all Indonesians fall in love with him by his speech, how he connected with other Indonesians in Indonesia. And since he was he lived there before for 4 years during his elementary school year, and he still remember some words in Bahasa Indonesia. And it's such great when he in his speech he talks in Bahasa a little bit, and it's just wow, all Indonesian like wow, it's such a great things too. And now we are in the stage where Indonesia and United States really, really in good relationship, and we are happy to send our students to United States and also U.S. students to Indonesia, and we make many things, activities in United States to strengthen the ties between Indonesia and United States, such as this Indonesia Festival in Washington Monument for July 9th. Happy. And also, back in 1st of June, last month, and I did a talk show on women issues. The theme was women as an agent of change. So I invited Indonesian woman who based here, and she's a managing director of World Bank, and also invited from US Ambassador Capricia Marshall and Susan Blumenthal to talk about women's health and women's role in United States and also from Middle East. And there were 200 guests, came all ladies from many organizations, and we talk and discuss about what the challenge that we are facing in the next few years, what we have to do, and how to build awareness among women, in not only in US and in Indonesia, but around the world. So I feel like I found sisters here, not only friends, but I found my sisters here in United States.